are at Midcoast, Maine, setting up the Loon Cam. Loon Cam is a camera that we control remotely on an island that allows us to monitor nesting loons 24 hours a day, day and night. It's powered by solar on the island, captures the video via the camera, the sound via microphone, and then transmits the signal via microwave over the water. And on the mainland, we have a receiving unit that captures that signal, sends it to the computer, which via internet puts it up on the internet for everybody to see. It's gathering things like confirming what kind of animals disturb loons or predate their eggs. We've already seen footage of a mink on the nest taking an egg. We've seen a loon battle a mink. And we always knew they probably did that, but this confirmed it for sure. Confirms things like how long does the male sit on the nest, how long does the female sit on the nest. We found out that the male's almost always off the nest at night out defending territory, and the female's always on the nest at night. And that historically, with this pair at least, they've been on just about even amounts of time. So we're learning a lot about that. We're learning about how they tend the eggs. We're learning how much time in between eggs being laid, for example, all things that we could only theorize before, but now we know for sure. Basically, we're recording it. We've already published a paper about this work that really is geared kind of the scientific community, but for the public, we put a lot of this information up on our website via blog. That allows us to educate the public about what we're learning. In turn, an educated public, we hope, will help protect the species over the long haul. www.briloon.org, watching wildlife, you'll see the Loon Cam. You can either watch a still image that refreshes every 15 seconds. If you have a high-speed connection, you can actually see live streaming video. Funding comes from different businesses, from foundations, and we do count a lot on the donations we get from the general public. We don't charge anything for people to come to the site. We want to keep it that way. BRI is really committed to doing this as both a thing for our research as well as for educating the public, and we hope that within the next 2 years, in addition to Loon Cam, you'll see we're working on for this year an Osprey Cam. We hope to have a second eel cam up next year, and we're looking for other species. So, you know, this time next year or within 2 years, you may see 6 or 8 different cams. So we want to keep it growing. We're just hoping the birds are going to nest again and that the equipment works for the whole season, that we get plenty of sunshine to keep the batteries going, and just kind of watch nature unfold. You never know what you're going to see.